much for tuning in. This is Radio2TV.com, and you're listening to me, DJ Harmony, on Ear to the Streets. And at this time, I have a news update for you. If you heard about what's going on with Drake and the heist that went down in Phoenix, Arizona, where I reside, actually. So I'm right here where everything went down, and it feels so good for Phoenix to be on the map for once in a while. So at this time, currently, I am, you know, definitely here in the state of Arizona, and there has been reports that this actual necklace that was stolen out of the actual tour bus was not Drake's jewelry or Future's, but the DJ's. Now, reports were the guy that actually stole the jewelry is homeless, and I'll give you some more information on how that went down. So actually, according to the TMZ, there was $3 million worth of jewelry from Drake's bus that was actually stolen, and he actually was arrested. Now, according to TMZ, Travion King has been charged with felony burglary after police found him with a briefcase full of the jewelry at Arizona State University on Wednesday. Now, the publication was told that King had previously worked for Talking Stick Arena, where the robbery went down. However, he was not working during the Tuesday night's concert. Drake and Future's tour was reportedly the victim of a multi-million dollar jewelry heist, as we all know, and he kind of went a little bit crazy on that. If you want to go ahead and see the video, I have a link on that actually below the video that goes straight to TMZ. Now, according to the ABC 15, a briefcase containing $3 million in jewelry was stolen from one of their tour buses at Talking Stick Resort Arena in Phoenix, Arizona on Tuesday night. Now, TMZ claims the jewelry belonged to Drake's DJ and manager, Future the Prince, but Drake is also visibly angry in a video obtained by TMZ. Now, police are examining security footage to try and determine who may be responsible. According to ABC 15, police believe the suspect boarded the tour bus between 10 p.m. and 10:15 p.m. and made off with a briefcase containing roughly $3 million in jewelry. So Drake and Future are currently in the midst of their Summer 16 tour, which is running through mid-October, relatively full of drama. Although mostly on stage, Drake has called out a number of his rivals, including Meek Mill in Philadelphia, Hot 97 and NYC, Joe Budden in Dallas, and Tory Lanez on the very first. He even sent goons to confront Drake at the Philadelphia show, but they were rebuffed by security. Despite all, the apparent robbery stands out as the most dramatic moment so far. This is a developing story. You can actually check back for more information on this on Radio2TV. So Meek Mill squashes rumors of beef with Future, so there isn't anything going on with that if you've heard anything on that. If you'd like some more updated news, just go ahead and check back with us weekly on Ear to the Streets. My name is DJ Harmony, and we will be back and with some more updated news as it comes in. Thank you for tuning in to Ear to the Streets.